Hello everybody, you are watching Bounty News Channel. Today I will consider a product that many investors haven't even heard. This name is FlyCare. FlyCare offers service providers the attention of staff, a unique solution that integrates a contact platform and applications, but also through Flybox, all the equipment and all the supplies needed to perform the service. Three revolutions for the patient, practitioner, and care industry. Unlock access to medical care while offering new opportunities for professionals, FlyPro. Who has not dreamed of being served directly at the dentist, in the office, or now the weekend? FlyCare invests home care as an alternative to living in the office. This project was born of recognition, transpiration of property and all people. The bank and hotel industry have been transformed into connected and social networking facilities. However, home care today is poorly adapted to new habits, care and consumption. On the contrary, the economy is becoming more flexible and mobile. FlyCare is an application that allows you to make an appointment, an easy way to get home care. In the Flybox, at the same time, this material is designed for home care, ergonomic design, hygienic, and adapt to multiple specialists, dentist, chiropodist, hairdresser, etc. 21 professions in total to date. Quality care for everyone, anytime, anywhere, at the best price after a click. The combination of revolutionary hardware Flybox, apps FlyCare and logistics platform enables their reproduction services. For the caregiver, it's a complete, easy-to-use solution that allows you to carry out a new activity in a parallel or full-time without a large investment. For the patient, there is an opportunity to get at home or anywhere quality service, competitive prices, and without the worries of travel or organization for all individuals and families. FlyCare platform will use the FCC token as a means of payment. They rely on technology blockchain info strongly to the conditions of the execution are proof of forgery. The journal of transactions is carried out in a journal inviolable common to all users, ensuring their traceability permanent. The FlyCare platform will automatically check compliance with the terms and conditions and then fulfill the terms of the contract as a result, debiting the digital customer's asset and confirming your FlyPro. The roadmap. In January 2015, the launch of the project FlyCare. In March 2015, completion of the brochure and the specification for FlyCare mechanics, electronics Flybox. In June 2015, the first design layout of FlyCare apps and Flybox. September 15, the first prototype of the FlyCare and Flybox application. December 2015, the second prototype of the application is FlyCare and Flybox. So nowadays, in the May of 7th, opening of the registration procedure for pre-sale preparation. The leadership team is Bruno Lamorix, the creator and founder of FlyCare, Dieter Bouch, CFO and co-founder of FlyCare. The core team is a very strong team with a huge experience. The board of advisors, Professor Niklas van Zeerbroek, Professor of Digital Economics and Strategy at the Solvay Brussels School, very important and very famous person. The more information about this project you can find on the links which I put under my video. If you like my video, give me the upvote. Thank you for your attention.